Alrighty, I got the Hobbyzone Supercub out today. Two bro skis, they work pretty well. Snow is a little bit sticky, so it does like to nose over. We're gonna get some aerial footage. This is the Park Flyer set of skis, by the way, the number 830. I did have to drill out these little collars. You might be able to get them with the right size collars, and luckily I had the right size drill bit, so. And I've got the newest remote, so I got high and low rates, ACT, and 0 through 2 on the function modes. When it's really windy, I can put it in 0. Basically, turn the throttle off and hold the ACT button, and it'll land like there's no wind. It's got the, let's see, what is this prop? I think it's the 10-8 prop. So it's a little bit bigger one. Of course, the skis are lighter, but I've had some 4-inch Dubro air-filled tires on it, and I was surprised it would fly, but it would fly with those and the GoPro. So with stock tires on this thing, it should fly with the GoPro no problem. I have noticed that if you put the GoPro up here, it doesn't like to fly very well. So put it right here on your battery holder spot. Either stick the thing on there or screw it to the bottom or whatever you have. Sticking it on there works really well. I've also had a type of thimble. I'll have to show you that in a different video, but yeah, for today, I'm just gonna stick it up here and we'll see how it goes. I'm 100% sure it'll fly. These things will carry GoPro, no problem. Here we go.